The idea is brilliant. If I saw a shovel that didn't have measuring on it and it was the same price as the one beside it, I'd always pick the one with it.
Thank you.
I mean, that's your basic concept.
That's a no-brainer.
Right? Lori and I have been talking in the background here. You remind us of a deal from the past called Benji Lock, where a young man came up with a better mousetrap in a lock. But he didn't want to be in the lock business. He wanted a partner that could help him find the best manufacturer, best distribution, and license it so he could sit at home, open the envelopes, look at the check, and say, yippee-yi-yo-ki-yi. And so I'm the licensed guy.
Yes, sir.
She's
and
fantastic.
I am also a licensed gal.
We're going to partner together, and we're going to blow it up.
Definitely.
So what's your offer, guys?
Definitely think that we
All
can
right.
license
this. We don't do this for free. You're in the shark tank
right.
now, and we're sharks.
Yes, sir.
Here's the deal. We're going to give you the $40,000. We want 30% because you're getting two sharks. We want 15%
each. Oh, that's the college fund. That's why they call it the shark tank.
No, it's a very good deal. You're getting two sharks.
So what a family. You guys are, like, awesome. The way you've invested in your kids. The type of love is incredible. It's really amazing.
They're pretty great.
So I think it'd be fun to work with you guys. I would offer you $40,000 for 25% of the company on an operational basis. We would build this. I do know a lot of the big guys from the big boxes. I think it really is a question of what you want to do.
What do you want to do, Maddox?
Maddox, this is great. And you have two paths. This is so exciting. You have one route, which is licensing. And Daniel just loves you guys. He's feeling the love in the air.
I'm adopting you. You're adopting me.
But he wants to operate and build the business.
By the way,
what do you want to do?
That doesn't mean that we won't do potential deals, but we'll figure it out together.
Yeah. What do you want to do, Maddox?
Lori and Mr. Wonderful, would y'all be willing to go to 25% for $40,000?
Nope. You got two sharks. Maddox, I cannot be a discount shark. I'm a premium shark. Can you dig it?
Would y'all be willing to go to
$50,000? Oh, Maddox, negotiate.
Maddox, high five. Yeah.
Okay, so.
No.
No.
Shark Tank.
It's a great deal for you, Maddox. You really should think this through. It's hard to get two sharks ever. And
yes.
These two sharks, El Supremo.
Yes.
Can you dig it?
Mr. Wonderful and Lori, you got a deal.
Yes.
That's great. Congratulations.
Wow.
Such a great idea.
That was great.
Nice to meet you.